LTE speed test of the Google Pixel 3a versus the Xiaomi Mi 90 Pro on the T-Mobile USA network. If you haven't already subscribed, make sure you subscribe to the channel and click on the bell icon to get notified of new videos. Hey peeps, what's up? Manchi here, back with another video, and in this video we're going to do an LTE speed test comparison of the Google Pixel 3a running Android 10 and the Xiaomi Mi 90 Pro. We will be using the T-Mobile network for the purpose of this test, and we are going to start off with the Google Pixel 3a. So we will open the speed test application and we will click on go. So we're getting 24.6 down and 10.8 up. We will note that down. And the next thing we're going to check is we will go into the LTE discovery app to see which LTE band we are connected to. So we are connected to band 12. We will write that down as well. And next thing we're going to do is we will swap out the SIMs. And now that we have LTE on the Mi 90 Pro, we will open the speed test application and then wait for it to find a server and then click on go. So we are getting 15.1 down and 16.8 is our up speed. Next, we will open the LTE discovery application and see what band we are connected to. So we are connected to LTE band 2. Now we have to remove the SIM from the Mi 90 Pro, pop it back into the Google Pixel 3a and repeat the tests. Alright peeps, we have LTE back on the Google Pixel 3a speed test application. Click on test again. So we have 24.1 down and we have 9.14 up. And now we will open the LTE discovery application to see which LTE band we are connected to. We are connected to LTE band 12. And now the second test needs to be executed on the Xiaomi Mi 90 Pro. And we have LTE on the Mi 90 Pro. We will open the speed test application and click on go. This time we are getting 30.2 down and 14.8 up. And next thing, we will open the LTE discovery app to see which LTE band we are connected to. This time we are connected to LTE band 4. And now we execute this test on the Google Pixel 3a for the last time. And there it is peeps, we have LTE on the Google Pixel 3a. We'll open the speed test application and click on test again. So we have 16.6 down and 9.8 up. And now we will check the LTE band to which we are connected. We're connected to LTE band 12. So for the Google Pixel 3a, in all the three tests, we were connected to LTE band 12. And we have LTE on the Mi 90 Pro. Open the speed test application and click on test again. And we are getting 31.7 down and 10.5 up. Last thing, we will go into the LTE discovery app to see what LTE band we are connected to. So we are connected to LTE band 4. And these here peeps are the results. So you can clearly see that the Mi 90 Pro is competing with the Google Pixel 3a in terms of LTE speeds on the T-Mobile network in US of A. And that will do it for this video peeps. I hope my video helped you. Likes, shares and subscribes are appreciated. Feedback and comment more than welcome. See you when I see you.